the comment I hear the most often from my readers is that I made them cry. Someone once asked my wife what I did for a living, and she said I make people cry for a living. But I want them to feel something, so that's a good thing. Not for the sake of crying, but for the sake of exploring feelings inside themselves and whether that brings them hope or healing. That's what I, in the end, that's what I hope comes from my books.